Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to demonstrate how to host Kahoots in lecture mode. This mode is perfect for capturing real-time feedback, boosting engagement, and enhancing learning in lecture or presentation settings. To begin, log into your Kahoot account. Locate the Kahoot you wish to host in your library or on the Discover page. Click on the chosen Kahoot to open the details. Then click on the Host Live button. Select Lecture from the carousel at the bottom of the screen. Click Start and allow players to join the game. Please note, you can start the game without waiting for participants to join. Players can join at any time during the game. A pin will be displayed at the bottom of the screen. Click on the Join button to expand the pin at any time during the game. Remember, you have the option to lock the game and prevent players from joining by clicking the padlock icon next to the Join button. What's great about this mode is that the host controls when the next question or slide appears. Click the Next button on the right side of the screen before each question, allowing you to guide the conversation fully. Please note that scoreboards are hidden unless you choose to display them. The host can decide whether to show the podium at the end of the lecture, enabling you to focus more on engagement and discussion rather than competition. And that's it. Now you know how to host a Kahoot in lecture mode. Please remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!